Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel. My name is Luis, and if you found this video, probably you are trying to clone your new solid state drive or your new hard disk drive with Macrium Reflect, and for no reason you are getting an error that says unable to dismount drive. Okay, so I bought this NVMe solid state drive to put on my machine, and then I went to clone from a smaller SSD to this one, and I did it once, but I made a mistake and I cloned Windows 10 because I have two operating systems in my machine. And using this option, so this application, it's free. You just need to register and they will send you a code and you will be able to use it. So I cloned firstly with Windows 10. I had also a previous tutorial on my channel, and then I wanted to make the same clone, but this time with Windows 11. But I got this error, unable to dismount volume. And then after researching, I found that somehow Windows was using the drive. So one of the applications was using the drive, and for that reason, Macrium Reflect was unable to unmount. So probably the antivirus or something else, I don't know. So I tried to delete several things, but no solution. So if in fact we are going to clone everything, we don't need anything written on the disk, so the better thing is to format it. And if you try to format it directly on Windows, we cannot do it because it says again that the window, the disk is being used by Windows. It's you cannot do it. Okay, or you take it from the machine, you put it on somebody else's computer or on other computer, and probably you will be able to format because that file should not be used anymore. Okay, so I'm going to show you that I was trying to clone, okay, and this is how we got the message. So I have four partitions, but I will use only three because the fourth one, this one, is Hackintosh, and I don't want to clone it to this hard drive. Only these three, okay. So I have almost no space left, and with this one, I will have a bunch of empty space. Okay, so now we would go next and proceed, blah blah blah, continue, okay, and boom, continue, and it starts, but then unable to unmount the drive. Okay, so really annoying if you want to clone your new solid state drive to have your computer performing really faster than previous one, or you just want to upgrade your SSD speed or size. Okay, so the solution I found is with this mini tool, Partition Wizard Free. Go there, download it, it's free, and then with this we can format the drive. The computer will do it during the restart, okay, so the application will not do it running Windows. Computer will restart and you will see a bunch of code running. I didn't record with my camera, I forgot, sorry. And then with the drive completely wiped out, we just need to move again the partitions to clone. 1, 2, and 3. Remember, I don't want to clone the other one, so I will use this space. Okay, and now we are ready to proceed, and the cloning will work perfectly. So, if this video was useful to you, I was able to help you, please give it a like. This will make YouTube to recommend the video to more people facing this issue and will help the channel to go up on the algorithm, and I will be happy with your likes on my video, okay? As you can see, now I'm opening both disks and we have exactly the same files on each disk, but now I have a lot of empty space on the new one because it's almost it's the double, more than less the double of the original one, and it, the smaller one is just is showing less because, as I told you, there is a partition formatted in Mac, and that is why it's not showing there. So instead of 120 gigs, it's showing less. Okay, so I hope I helped you with this video. If I did, please give it a thumbs up and consider to subscribe the channel for more tutorials, and I catch you on a new one. Thank you very much. Bye bye.